It was one of the many mills that fed the boom of the Triad textile industry. Tragically, late in the night on January 25th, 2023, a massive fire started that burned for hours and completely destroyed the former mill. What remains is only a shell of its former self, as you can see here. 23 agencies responded to help fight the blaze, but to no avail. Fortunately, there were no injuries reported. The mill had been vacant for decades. It was in the process of being remodeled into apartments to help expand the city. There was a lot of local excitement about the potential of the redevelopment.